Welcome to one of the great scenes in all of college football.
On fall Saturdays, Beaver Stadium becomes one of the loudest and most intimidating places in all of sports. More than 100,000 fans pour into this massive arena, creating a sea of blue and white that shakes the surrounding valley. The noise isn't just heard, it's felt. A deep rolling sound that turns the quiet town of State College into the beating heart of college football. But this iconic stadium, known for its legendary atmosphere and history, is now facing its biggest challenge yet. Time has taken its toll, and major parts of its structure are showing their age. In response, Penn State has launched one of the most ambitious stadium projects ever undertaken in college sports, a $700 million renovation. The astonishing part? They're doing it without shutting the stadium down. Games will continue, crowds will still fill the stands, and Beaver Stadium will remain the home of Penn State football throughout the entire process. This is the story of how a beloved American landmark is being rebuilt while it keeps roaring louder than ever. To understand why this project matters, you have to understand what Beaver Stadium means to State College and the surrounding region. On a normal day, this is a small town of around 40,000 people. But when Penn State plays at home, that number more than doubles overnight. Hotels sell out months in advance. Restaurants stay packed from morning to midnight. Local shops see a flood of business that helps sustain them through the rest of the year. For many, football weekends aren't just about the game, they're about survival. The stadium is also a symbol. For students, alumni, and recruits, Beaver Stadium represents decades of history, pride, and tradition. The famous whiteout games, where over 100,000 fans dress head to toe in white, have become some of the most electrifying spectacles in sports. It's not just a football game, it's a defining cultural moment. When Penn State's leadership began discussing the stadium's future, they faced a difficult choice. Build an entirely new stadium at a staggering cost of over $1.5 billion, or renovate the existing one piece by piece. A new stadium would have meant relocating games for years, and possibly losing the atmosphere that makes Beaver Stadium so special. In the end, they decided to renovate. The entire project will be self-funded, relying on private support, ticket sales, and revenue from within the athletics department, meaning no tuition dollars or state taxes will be used. The renovation has three main goals. First, improving circulation. Right now, moving through the stadium with 100,000 other people can feel like navigating a maze. The project will widen concourses, add escalators and elevators, and make it easier for fans to move between levels. Second, winterization. Beaver Stadium was built at a time when college football ended by early December. Today, with the expanded playoff and the potential to host postseason games, the facility needs to function in freezing winter temperatures. New systems will allow the stadium to operate safely and efficiently during the coldest months. Third, modernizing premium spaces. Today's fans expect more than just a seat in the stands. High-end suites, club levels, and hospitality areas will provide new experiences that rival those found in professional stadiums. Work began in 2024 with upgrades to the east side of the stadium, including improved gates, Wi-Fi, escalators, and expanded concourses. What makes this project especially challenging is that it's being done like open-heart surgery. The stadium remains in full use while construction is underway, forcing engineers to carefully phase every step so that nothing disrupts game days. The most dramatic part of the project began in January 2025, when crews demolished the aging press box and tore down the upper bowl on the stadium's west side. During the off-season, the site became a hive of activity. Heavy machinery removed entire sections of the structure, while new foundations were poured and the framework for the future west side began to take shape. But once the season begins, the pace changes. Instead of tearing things down, crews focus on stabilizing the partially completed structure and ensuring everything is safe for the tens of thousands of fans who will pour in every weekend. The new west side will be more than just replacement seating. It's being completely reimagined with three connected concourses, modern concessions, and improved access points. The design creates a smoother, more open flow that will dramatically improve the fan experience. This is a massive engineering challenge, like replacing the engine of a jet while it's still in flight. Every step must be timed perfectly to keep the stadium open and functional. Despite the ongoing work, Penn State fans have continued to show up in record numbers. In fact, the 2024 season saw attendance reach over 111,000, one of the highest figures in the stadium's history. To maintain capacity, temporary bleachers have been installed on the west side, along with portable concessions and restrooms. Even in the most disruptive phases of construction, Beaver Stadium will still hold more than 100,000 people, preserving its status as one of the biggest venues in all of college football. A key part of the renovation is the introduction of modern premium seating. The new west side will include a striking hospitality tower filled with luxury suites, indoor clubs, and exclusive amenities. These top-tier seats will come at a premium price, starting around $4,500 per seat, along with a $10,000 capital gift. While expensive, these seats are projected to generate over $20 million each year in new revenue. That money will help fund not only this renovation, but also long-term sustainability for Penn State athletics. Premium seating is also critical for attracting future events, like college football playoff games, while giving recruits and alumni a first-class experience that keeps Penn State competitive with other elite programs. The ripple effects of this renovation extend well beyond the stadium walls. The construction phase alone will create hundreds of jobs and inject more than $15 million into the local economy through materials, labor, and services. In 2024, Penn State also announced a historic naming rights agreement for the West Side, now officially called West Shore Home Field. This kind of deal puts Penn State alongside powerhouse programs like Texas A&M's Kyle Field and UC Berkeley's Memorial Stadium, both of which underwent similar large-scale upgrades. The entire project is scheduled to be completed in time for the 2027 season. When it's done, Beaver Stadium will retain its legendary size and unmatched noise, while offering a modern, world-class experience for fans and players alike. This is about more than bricks and steel. It's about ensuring that one of college football's greatest traditions continues to thrive for decades to come. The $700 million renovation of Beaver Stadium is a remarkable balancing act. It's about preserving history while embracing the future, protecting the traditions that make Penn State football unique while giving fans and athletes the facilities they deserve. For generations to come, this stadium will continue to roar with the same energy and pride that has defined it for over half a century only now. It will do so with the strength and vision to last another 100 years. This is USA Mega Projects, bringing you the stories behind America's most ambitious construction projects. Subscribe to see how the structures shaping our future are built.